Hello, welcome to Bunches. I'm Jenny from the marketing team, and I'm going to give you a whistle-stop tour of the Bunches building today. I'm going to meet some of the staff, and we'll show you how we deliver fresh flowers by post across the UK. Follow me. First, I'll introduce you to Bunches founders, Eric and Sandra.
Hi.
Hello.
Eric and Sandra started Bunches in 1989 by setting up a stall in a local shopping centre in Mansfield. Meet our commercial and IT team here. Hard at work, playing kaplunk.
Hi.
You all right?
Earlier on this year, we won Nottinghamshire Company of the Year, which is back in July. All very pleased with our award. Give that back. Maybe you do it.
Yeah.
Here are our sales team.
Hello.
These are the guys that take all our customer calls every day. This is our new canteen area. This was put in a few years ago. Empty at the moment because everyone's working hard. This is our production team, putting through orders now for dispatch today. So this is our biggest fridge here at Bunches, where we store our flowers before they're sent out. Constant temperature in here of 5 degrees, so the flowers stay nice and fresh before they arrive to our customers. We just had a delivery here, and as you can see, all we do is quality checking the flowers before they're sent out. Right, now I'm going to show you through to our flower packing area, where our trained staff pack and quality check our flowers before they get sent out. So that's it, the end of your behind the scenes tour here at Bunches. Hope you've enjoyed it. Check out our other videos online at bunches.co.uk. See ya!